What's up, everybody? Meantime Gamer here, bringing you the Doom demo from E3. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Roll the intro.
Let's go, pal.
Yeah, so basically at E3, they decided to give you, I think, us the first chapter of Doom for free for us to try out. So I'm definitely going to be trying that out right now. So if you're ready, I'm ready, that's for sure.
They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Oh shit. Holy shit, he moves quick.
We have to contain this.
Oh, look at that. Uh-oh.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the ResOp satellite is brought back online.
Samuel Hayden, I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Okay, that's highly satisfying. I'm max health, so that's useless.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
I
demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
There you go.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
All right. Just make sure we pick up everything here.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Yeah. There we go. Jesus Christ. Pick a boot. All right. Hex's P88. How's it going, man? Hello? Frag grenade, eh? I don't want to know what the fuck he was going for, but... Oh, that was something else. Thank you. That's cool. Shit. Ooh, I've never seen that one before.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
All right, so that was the E3, the available chapter level from E3. So that was pretty fun. Really enjoyed it. It's fucking action packed. At least I knew, like, from hearing a lot of people talking about the game, that you have to run and gun. There's no not run and gun, but like charge and gun, pretty much. No hiding and stuff like that. At least I went with that mentality in right away, so it made it a lot easier. So that was fun. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did enjoy the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. And of course, you can follow me everywhere: Twitch, Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube. Of course, MeTime Gamer. But thank you so much for watching the video, guys, and I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.